silverware besides the big one. Playoff MVP, the Conn Smythe Trophy, is about to be presented to somebody from one of the two teams.
And please direct your attention to the ice for the presentation of the Conn Smythe Trophy to the 2013 Stanley Cup Playoffs Most Valuable Player.
The winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy as the most valuable player in the playoffs is Patrick Kane.
Patrick Kane, who scored the overtime winner in Philadelphia 3 years ago, receives the Conn Smythe Trophy, and this is for the entire playoffs, not just one round, not just the last game, but for the whole 8 weeks. Another Patrick Waugh, is the only player in history to have taken this three times. He will be a new coach in the league next fall in Colorado.
The Stanley Cup.
The handlers have worn white gloves for two decades. It stands a yard tall, weighs 35 pounds, and regardless of how much punishment you've taken, you can lift 35 pounds real fast with adrenaline.
Two terrific original six teams played a great final. Let's have a big hand for the Boston Bruins and the Chicago Blackhawks. The Blackhawks started with 24 games unbeaten this season, and this is their second Stanley Cup in 4 years. A great organization led by Rocky Wirtz, John McDonough, Joel Quenneville, Stan Bowman, the entire organization, but most importantly, the fans and these great players. Jonathan Toews, you have the honor of hoisting the Stanley Cup.
The pose, and now the raise.